Hello, we are the SpaceX fans and welcome to the SpaceX Show, the place where you can stay up to date with everything SpaceX. SpaceX posted a tweet with some pictures of the Crew 3 crew. They said Crew 3 astronauts test out their flight hardware ahead of launch later this month. Elon Musk was asked, "Do you have any plans to make Starlink available on any airlines?" He responded and said, "Yes, we are talking to airlines about installing Starlink. Please let me know if you want it on your airliner. Low latency, approximately half gigabit connectivity in the air." Heading over to Boca Chica, here's a view of the rapidly progressing orbital launch site. The Mechazilla chopstick catching arm assembly is continuing. The foundation work for the wider high bay is progressing nicely. The stairs at the propellant production site are continuing construction. Cosmic Perspective posted a tweet saying, "This morning, Brownsville residents and students organized a thank you celebration for SpaceX Starbase and Elon Musk. Over 400 kids have visited, talked to the engineers, and get to see the rocket being made in the process." Musk captioned it and said, "Thanks Cameron County, Brownsville, and South Padre for your support. Much appreciated." In response to that, Musk was asked, "Do you ever think SpaceX could have an open house at its facilities in California, Brownsville, and Florida? It would be a great way to get the community excited about what you guys do." He responded and said, "We can do that partially, but detailed rocket technology is considered advanced weaponry, same tech as nuclear missiles, so there are more limitations than at Tesla. The preparation of Ship 20 for a static fire has been continuing as engineers work underneath the prototype. Taking a look at the road and beach closures on the Cameron County website, a new intermittent closure was added for tomorrow 18th. Then they have a road and beach closure for later in the day for some possible testing. As well as Monday 18th, there's also further closures on Tuesday 19th and Wednesday 20th. The thermal protection system tiles are continuing to be installed on the Ship 21 nose. Also, the tiles continue to be installed on the nose cone barrel section. The B2.1 hybrid test tank was moved out of the mid-bay, I assume, for upcoming testing. Some Raptor engines were removed from the Super Heavy Booster 4 prototype. The Super Heavy Booster 5 grid fins have been installed onto the prototype inside the high bay. Like usual, we have the latest Starbase production diagram to finish the video, thanks to Brendan Lewis. As always, I have to say thanks to Mary or Boca Chica Girl and to Nick Ansuini, who are both out there filming the Starbase content. Also, thanks to the NASA spaceflight team working behind the scenes on their great videos, live streams, and other space content. That's it for this episode of the SpaceX Show. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button and leave a comment down below. If you want to stay updated with SpaceX info, make sure to subscribe and press the bell icon to get notified when I upload. Thanks for watching and have a great day.